like the support it gave my back and my knees, knowing that like I didn't have to stress so much on my knees and bending and hunching over.
I've had two major abdominal surgery. Percentage improvement in my comfort is, it would probably be 100% improvement on what I used to have in the past.
Everything about it was great as far as functionality. I feel like it did everything it was intended to do. Once I got home, I didn't have soreness like I usually did.
I walked out for break and I was not in pain.
Yeah, I feel the, I guess it's a little resistant.
Yeah, or assistance.
Make it look, it feel better. Like when I'm moving and stuff, I feel it.
That's great.
We won't go fast.
I've had two back surgeries and it helps out quite a bit. My back doesn't hurt near as bad when I get home. I can actually sit down and relax and not have to move around to try to get comfortable.
Previous lower back injury that seemed to almost diminish immediately almost. It seemed like the first day I used it, I went home and it was like I hadn't felt that good in a long time.
It makes my back feel a lot better at the end of the day. It does reduce the fatigue on the muscles.
When you got it on, like it's still kind of like hard of working, but like you can tell it's like not as heavy picking it up. But when I take it off, it's like I don't feel tired at all.
I did feel assisted when I was bending over, picking stuff up with my back. I mean, it was just like I could tell it was taking like just like some weight off, like when I'd go down and pick it up.
It did, I would say, take probably about half the workload off.
I'm often bending over, doing hugs all day. My back dies, but today, wearing my HeroWear, I feel awesome!
A back reliever, I feel like it's amazing.
Is even prepping to lift the box. Normally, as you're holding or getting ready or waiting for somebody else to be ready, there's the strain, which I don't have right now.
And he picks bags, follow food, he's going down to the ground, coming back up non-stop over and over again. I think it works perfect for that kind of thing.
It just relieves the stress of lifting. Going down low, it helps you back up. Makes me not as tired at the end of the day.
Definitely helped with productivity and consistency. It then allowed me to spend more time worrying about the quality of my work as well, and not rushing. And just that state of mind of feeling fresher at the end of the day, sleeping better. It all compounded to making it a much more enjoyable work experience.
That could potentially change a lot of things in construction, prevent the large rash of injuries that a lot of other companies have throughout their job sites and their projects.
People are asking, they're like, I want one too. People are open to it. When you show you care about people, that's what retains people.
When that loads the truck, should try it and give it a good run.
So get your employers to buy one because it's going to make your life so much more enjoyable, and you won't have that fear of a back injury that'll impact your work life and your personal life.